watching the KPG Penguin News Now with your hosts Anya
and Jacob. Today is Thursday, May 2nd, 2013. It is the 147th day out of 180 school days. Our specialist schedule for today is B.
For lunch today, the choices are beefy taco salad, cheeseburger, cheesy quesadilla, or ham and cheese sandwich.
Today's announcements are: today, 4th and 5th graders both have MSP testing. 3rd grade choir students will be giving a special performance downtown Vancouver today. 2nd graders have their Habitats performance this evening at 6 o'clock. Monday, 3rd graders and 4th graders have MSP testing.
It's time for birthday announcements. One famous person with a birthday today is Dwayne The Rock Johnson, who was originally a pro football player, then a pro wrestler at the WWE, and now is an actor. There is very little The Rock can't do. We have a couple Penguin birthdays today, and they are Hannah in room 43 and Garrett in room 20. And the special shout out to Tulip, who turns 1 year old today. Happy birthday!
We have a brain teaser question for you today. Be sure and listen carefully and think to yourself. A man was outside taking a walk when it started to rain. The man didn't have an umbrella, and he wasn't wearing a hat. His clothes got soaked, yet not a single hair on his head got wet. How could this happen? The man was bald.
Remember to keep showing your Penguin pride today and be safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Anya
and Jacob
saying goodbye from the Penguin studio.
Happy Thursday!